Okay, here's part two. We're probably within like 5 feet of where we recorded over the edge. Never noticed this before. It looks like a cross on the side over here. I don't know, somebody died. Probably some type of memorial service, or somebody probably fell and probably killed themselves, whatever. I don't know what's going on. I've seen that, so I have to record that. So coming down, some more reflectors. Road looks like this. Big slab of granite right over here. You see all the trees coming down. And some of these lavender flowers here, they're pretty wild with this. See them already starting to blossom, pretty cool, huh? View of the trees here, branches. Goes down like this. Goes like this. Okay, here's a view over here. And goes like, let me see if you can see here. There, right between there. See another mountain, and the ocean's right over there, right between the trees. Here's these trees right here. Let them just keep going up and up and up. Birds are all happy. I think if I was a reincarnated, I'd want to be a bird. I love birds and stuff like that. I'm like a nature person, you know. You gotta enjoy nature. We gotta see, you know, we gotta protect our earth. Curve right over here, reflector. Going down the roadway here. See how small these roads are? Damn, man. It's like, oh, these guys, no wonder these guys don't have big trucks up here and stuff. Not only the gas, it's just the roads. They're like really small vehicles that they have. Because it's like crazy, man, you know? And goes like this. The moss growing right here, see it? So this has been growing for a while. Got some of these flowers over here. I don't know what they are. Branches, one of them, like brush, some type of brush. But like I said, this is the only country I've been to. Every tree I see, they're all like different. It's like, wow, I've never seen anything like that before. We got our regular trees in America, but they're not here. They got so many different ones. Pretty wild. It's growing up here. Goes like this. One here. Like this. Goes up like that, like this, and there's an area right over here. I don't know what this was at one point. Looks like something. Looks like they were dumping dirt down the mountainside here. See it? The trees, and they keep going down and down. And let's see. Just wanted to grab it. Looks pretty cool, huh? See that? The one on the wall here. And here's what it looks like over here. Oh, we got the water, running stream. So we're coming down closer and closer. Yeah, you can hear it. Goes down here after, I'll show you guys. Still coming down a little bit more. And there's that waterfall. There's a car coming, I gotta get out of the road. That's right over here, as you can see. Wide open one over here. Okay. Coming down here. Let's see what we got. It's dark. It's dark. Now it's starting to clear up because we're getting away from the trees and stuff. There's a better view right over here. Well, that's pretty cool right here. I'm not gonna go up on this wall, I'm all set. I don't even know what it is. See it? Beautiful, huh? It's the mountainside right over here. Got the windmills. It's heading out towards the ocean. There's an Albanian house. It's like right. You guys can see it. It's like probably up from that peak, probably about like, I don't know, about another 5,000 feet to the White House, but that's where the cliff. At the one, we're just gonna go all the way down. It's like crazy. You can see the ocean from here. Beautiful sight. Look at beautiful. And look at this. I gotta get any closer to this. Looks like this used to be a drain at one time. Went down the side of the mountain here. Why they rechanneled it. You got one over here. As you can see, that's where all the water starts coming down. Goes right into this. You can tell this hasn't been used in a while. Only probably for rainy days. You see this tree's going on the side of granite and gravel? Pretty cool. All the way up. barn going on over there, pretty cool. And let's see what else we got around here. That's this beautiful view right up here. And, pretty wild. I like this nature stuff. It's really, really beautiful. Just want to show you guys what it looks like out here. I've been out here since I was 12, but I went to San Miguel, where my father lived at, and I can't remember, you know what I'm saying? I remember being there, but I don't remember, you know, none of these sites. I mean, this is the island I was born, so my mother was born here too. Maria was born here. Sid Mead was born here too, so grandmother was born here, so we're all, this is our roots where we came from. It looks pretty wild. Something like very tropical. Look at this tree, huh? That's like pretty wild. It's growing right out of it. Look at it. Looking wild. Never seen anything like that in my life. This car's coming off. There's a lot of the water coming down from the mountainside. Look at it all. Stop and flat footed. That's it. Starts going all the way down to the drain over there. Got this side over here at the mountain here. And as soon as I get down a little bit more, I'll record on the other side. Just let you guys see what it looks like. Mountain water, look at that. Get thirsty, got plenty of water up here. And it's right over there. Got all grates and stuff. See that? There's more going on here. And it looks like an old drain over here. Looks like when it rains, it comes down the side here. Goes all the way down. Yeah, you can hear the running stream down there. Must be getting closer to it. And it goes like this. Pretty wild right over here. Looks like fallen rocks, see them? Come up from the mountains. Come down on you. Car's coming. Get the hell out of the road here. Looks like a truck. I believe this is 60 feet, I think, and it's a curve, and this is supposed to be like mountains, as you guys can see it. So if you guys ever come down here, you'll know what it looks like. It looks like it's almost like a curve. See it? Almost like a lightning bolt Z type of curve. And 60, I think it's like been 60 feet around the curve here. Oh boy, here we go. Way up there. It just keeps going down. Beautiful. Got a park over here too. Record a little bit of that. So it looks like on the side over here. Just comes down. Trees here. Some little caves in there. Probably perfect for birds to be sleeping at. It's more, looks like a spider type of plant right over here. As we start getting into the park areas, they start putting more beauty so people can see this. And here we go. And around the curve. Okay, here's a rest area right over here. Let me see here. Oh yeah, sheesh. Those we drop off. That is purple blue flowers over there. Got these here. Got the ocean right there, as you can see. But beautiful view. And like this, flowers right over here. And okay, we're coming to the side, like a little parkway here, looks like. And let me see here. Here's a view of the ocean. Okay. Some views right over here. Look at the houses and stuff. Pretty cool. There we go. The ocean right beyond. And let me show you this over here. There we go. Just like that. There's all the houses right over there. See, this is what the park looks like. The columns here. I've never seen a tree like this before in my life. See, it looks like it's tannish, grayish. It's weird. I think this is the Portuguese vine tree. That's what it looks like. Almost like a maple vine tree or something. The flowers coming in. See that? Pretty cool, huh? Got a bench here so you can sit down. Got one of these type of, I don't know if they're like bamboo. I don't know what it is, man. I know these are pretty sharp over here, man. The other day when I was recording, the marina man, and one jabbed into me, I said, holy Toledo, what's going on? Okay, here we go. And here's another view. The ocean right over there. Pretty cool way out there. So yeah, it's all ocean. See all ocean houses and stuff like that. And there's a bench. You can sit down here. Some other type of plant. Goes like this. The way around it goes like this. Ends right here. Okay, this goes right here. This is where Senor Antonio crashed his car. I don't know how the hell he did this, but see, he was coming down around the mountainside, and he hit this right here, because this was all we've done up. The government did it. I think it was a city here. Came over this wall here. This is where the GPS system, I think that was the tree that saved him right over there. It's supposed to be a big tree, and I think that's the only tree that I see. I guess they end up going down, and what happened is it stopped. But you wouldn't believe how high down that is. But as you can see, it's all been done over. It stops right over there. That's where they did it all. Can you see all the freshness? See it? So this is the wall right here. Oh, it looks like he clipped this one too right here. See? So he clipped this. Had a little bit of the stairs there. Came crashing here. He must have been coming sideways or something. I don't know. The impact probably just, like I said, just he's lucky. He's lucky he had that tree over here. If not, I'll tell you what, man, you go down, man, it is a damn fall right down here. I'm not even going to get any closer. I'm all set, man. Look, all the rest of the gravel got broken off. See it? So, he was like 80 years old. I think he fell asleep at the wheel or something, or maybe he just got, you know, distracted by something. But look, you know, if you're 80, you know, if you're 80 and you can't drive, you shouldn't be driving, you know? It's just something, sorry, but, you know. Flower coming in. It's more here on the roadside. And okay, there's the mountainside here. Goes like that. And goes over here. Let's see. It's bad that there was no shrubbery here, because I'd like to show you, but it goes way down, man. Way down. Whew, what a steep grade this is. Yeah, the road, I hear a car coming. I like to go to the opposite side. Oh, it's behind me. Oh, there's two of them coming. See, look at this. So it's like, I'd be all set trying to drive around here. You know, reflectors here. Comes down like this. Like this. Cool. We got some wild purple flowers on the other side. We're heading down. I don't even know if we're halfway down, what the story is. I just know we're starting at the top, and I just keep walking down, gabbing away. Come down here. Let this car go by first. Comes down like this. On this corner here, the water's starting to pick up really quick. Can you see it? It's all the moisture coming up from the earth. Collecting, going into this little channel like I showed you. Comes down here to another drain. Pretty wild right over here, see it? Just everything growing on the side of this granite wall right over here. Pretty cool. Trees like this. Curve around here. Looks like this was, I don't know if this is somebody's driveway, if this is something to do with the state where they go up there and maybe, you know, go feed their cattle and stuff. The water's coming down, as you can see. Got the purple flowers. I'm gonna get out of the road. And got this over here. Oh, we got this across the street here too. Let me just see. It looks like it goes down the mountain road. I don't know. Looks like some type of track that went down there already. I'm not gonna go down there. I don't know where it's at. I'm all set. So obviously it goes into this drain right over here. See all the green peat moss right there? Pretty cool, huh? Goes like that. Goes right in. See it? This wild tree. Trees are up here. Pretty wild. Some of these plants. Some of these flowers. Huh? Pretty cool. Call them lavender purple. Same for me. These over here are the guide rails. I don't know if I ever explained it to you before. This one looks like somebody already hit it. Come down like this. Got the reflector, like I told you. Looks like somebody knocked this one off of here. See, that's right over here. So it just goes down around the corner here on the countryside. There's more of them lavender purple flowers. And goes like this. Trees out here. It took an avance! It took an avance! It took an avance! Yeah, I've been to physician Facebook, eu tava ainda com a physician lá. Yeah, já comecei de cima, já fui para baixo, e não tinha medo de ir, pois é, é que ia começar por cima, e andei para as escadas de cima, e ia vir lá de cima.
Não levantaste num carro?
Não, a gente...
Fui lá fora e está tudo fechado grande.
A gente foi para dizer adeus a todos hoje, está tudo dizendo, a gente foi lá para dizer adeus para todos, porque a gente amanhã vem embora. Eu vou estar em casa quase mais uma hora, eu vou estar lá em casa, depois eu vou falar com o Sr. António, ok?
Ok,
está também
que a gente
não, eu estou gravando, ok? Ok, obrigado, ok?
Vai ser mais à tarde.
Yeah, vai ser da tarde, ok?
Mais à tarde.
Yeah.
A gente agora vai comer e vem para trás.
Ok.
Vamos pôr o número no dizer.
Ah, vai junto aí. Ok, até logo, Sr. António. Obrigado, bye-bye. That's the guy that crashed into the wall. Right over there. And, bom dia. And, that's all I know is, he was the one, I think he came down, maybe it was with that truck right there. He's feeding his grain. He has a couple of cows up here that they all live at. That, you know, where he keeps them up here. So, showing us over here. God, real. That was, his wife was the one that had the cell phone. They were lucky because they couldn't find him nowhere. So, it was crazy. So, and, still driving away. Surprised, you know. There we go, some flowers here. He was telling me it's prohibited. I'm laughing. Yeah, it's recording. It's public. It's public. What can I tell you? I'm not going to turn around and see if it's government. So these a lot of people. These countries got to watch out because, like, when I was at the airport, I was going to take a picture of the guy Jack over there. The guy starts waving his finger no at me. I'm like, what's going on with this guy? Is it camera shy or something? Come to find out, it was prohibited. I couldn't take no pictures. I'm going to get out of the road here. There's a taxi coming up. Pretty wild right here. And, so, goes like this. See how tall up they get? They get pretty tall. It goes all the way down. Here's some granite right over here. Gravel. Okay, it goes like this. Goes all the way around the corner here. And, here's some of the mountainside. Look at it way up there. Hold on. I think when I get around the curve here, I think I'll be able to show you a little bit better. Let me see here. There's some flowers here. Yeah, I gotta get around the curve here. It's 130. I think it's, I don't know, mountainside is it. It's that weird road again. And tree over here, pretty wild. There's a view over there, pretty cool. Clouds coming down. Okay. Here's one of these water channels again, drains. Looks like this one is built a little bit more heavier. And it goes around the corner here like this. Okay. It's beautiful. Okay, oh, here we go. Here's that ball thing. Remember, we were way at the top recording up there, man. It's like, holy Toledo. It's like right up. See the mountain? Look at that. It was all the way down, man. I think we're way, way up there. So, coming down. Maybe when we get down here, it goes down the hill like this. And I think if we can see it, I believe we're like right up there. Right beyond them trees. Probably about, maybe about 100 feet. I think that's where the thing is at that we recorded up there. And, because remember we came across, I can't see the signal antennas, must be buried down deeper, but it was up there where we were at, as you guys can see, and goes like this, it looks like somebody hit the wall over here too, and goes all the way down around the curve here, see it? Way up there. Man, I'd hate to be falling down that. I hate to be falling down here. This is what it looks like probably all the way down here. Can't see because all the damn trees, but sometimes it's better not to see what you're recording, if you know what I mean. Damn, I was up there, man, my legs were shaking. It's like holy Toledo. I've been up smiling my life. I was huffing and puffing and up them stairs. I think I stopped and took a break up there. Got workout too as it is. So moisture over here, as you can see, like this. And okay. Here's that running stream. I'll show you guys. Mountainside here, goes down like this. Here's a channel, collecting for water. This goes over here. What does is it goes on to this side, it goes out here, and what I'll do is I'll show you right over here. It's a valley between the mountains here, and you hear the water. Right, it's running to probably down, probably about 40, 50 feet. There's a good area right over there, about, say about 100 feet over there. It's running down. So what it does is it's going across here. Got this up here. That's it. Pretty wild, huh? It goes right here. Here's a big drain right over here. It's when it rains, I guess. It goes here. And it goes right down there. This wall. It's like a... See, it goes right out into the ocean. It goes down along the mountainside and into the ocean. Looks like this one popped off. Probably some kid messing around. It looks like somebody was cutting here. They probably hit that thing off, didn't even put it back. It looks like they broke it off. It's completely broken. You know, some of this moisture again here. It's collecting, collecting. And must be getting down towards the bottom. Because, looks like somebody hit this one over here. Yeah, a little too close to the damn edge, man. I don't know how people are probably completely lost. Here comes a car. Gotta get out of the damn road. It's a dangerous curb right over here. I gotta get a hit. There we go. And so, it's got this right over here. All this moisture collecting. See, it's running down. Down the mountainside here. All the guardrails here, and okay, we got this area over here. It's a plano. There's another drain right over here. Comes down like that, and got this area of the mountain here. Looks like this thing's been down recently, right over here too. Probably somebody came tumbling down too. Who knows? Goes down. There's a side road here. All slippery vine. It's all wet from raining last night. You just keep bouncing all the way down. How high up we are. It goes all the way down. Only Toledo. This is like, I think it's 80 feet on the mountains. There's a curve coming up ahead. See it down there. And let me see here. Vines growing all over the place here. There's this old tree right here. It's dead. It's pretty weird. Okay. Open area here, here. And big ass tree. This looks like it's almost like a silverish tint to it here. Okay, we're heading towards a park here. Coming down the mountain here. Okay, there it is. You guys will see it. Start from the top. See it? It's like granite that comes down. See it all? Goes like this. Look at it all. Very tropical. Look at that. Pretty cool. Goes all the way up. Got these trees that are hollowed out over here. Looks like they put plants in them, as you can see. This probably was trees that were buried here one time. I don't know. No, they look like they were cut. So it goes like this. And like this. And there we go. More moisture coming in. We got the barbecue pits over here in case you want to cook something up. The trash masters here. And it's completely up. Bamboo. Like this. Got another barbecue pit over here. Got two picnic tables, you can say. Picnic table over here. And these big trees. That's like a fern bamboo with it. It's hard to explain these things in them. Pretty wild. So I need to be over here in the boulder coming down. All the moisture coming down from the walls is hit. Or coming down from the mountainside. Goes right into this right over here. And it keeps going like this. Like this. We're heading out now. I want you guys to see this park. It was pretty wild. I've never seen anything like this in my life. First time for everything, if you know what I mean. So we're exiting out like this. We got some more. Here's another funky tree. Some more of that granite over here. Okay. Yeah. Here's another one. The one's there. Oh, there's a bee right over here. It's pollinating. That's it. Get wilder. Yeah. Big bumblebee. Look at these weird flowers. Come down. Look almost like horns or something, man. Like bells, like upside down bells. Put this area over here. Let's see what this looks like over here. Here's some of the mountainside we come down from. See it? Way up there. Got this over here. Let's see here. Alright, view is really that view right over here. This way up there. Pretty cool, huh? Goes like this. Goes all the way like this. And let's see what we got here. Okay. Coming down this mountainside here. Looks like grass growing on the side of granite. When you ever see grass growing on gravel and granite, pretty wild, huh? You see some weird stuff, man. I haven't seen trees also growing out of it. Look at that. Roots are like completely in there. Pretty wild how trees just grow anywhere. As long as there's water, they live. Okay. Mountainside right over here. Looks like it's almost reddish, brownish. See it? Pretty wild, huh? Yeah, this is the opposite side here. Coming down. Goes like this right over here. And keep going here. Okay, it's coming down. Like this. Okay. This comes all the way down like this. I think we'll get down to the bottom, I believe. So I got a good view of the ocean right here. See it? It's a good view right here, so everybody can see. Oh, you got the cows there with us. Pretty wild. Yeah, we're at the bottom. You can see the ocean right beyond. Yeah. All the way around. Trees. I'm gonna come down a little bit further so I can see if I can record the peak, how high up it is where we started from. I'll just give you guys a little quick tour here. There's some more ocean right over there. Power lines right out there. Here's the cows, like I said. Grazing away. Lucky them. Animals that come into this world, but they also get slaughtered for hamburger and stuff. What a way to live, you know? Cows drinking the water, and I think there's frogs over there. Can you hear the noise? Hey, babies. Hi. Hello. Hi. Yeah, there's frogs in the damn water. I don't know why they don't change the damn fucking water. What a shame. Well, see the frogs? Right over there. Frogs in the damn water. It's all green moss. Poor animals, man. Hi, babies. Hi, babies. Estás comendo comida, huh? Hey, the frogs. See? It's frogs in there, man. Little one, look how dirty it is. There's a frog right there. Come over there, hear him? Right there. Hear him? Pretty wild, huh? And there's a car coming here. Get down a little bit further here. And there's some cows over there. So they've been grazing the side of the mountain. Looks pretty clean over there. Even started over there, now they're over here. Size this one, huh? Hey, baby, he's got flies. All these cattle and all these horses always get flies in their eyes. Pretty bad. Let's just see. Oh yeah, we can see it better right here. There's that big ball thing right up there. See it? So we started up from up there because you remember we took some pictures. Probably up where that tree's at by ball thing. Probably about 25 feet. It's like right in the middle of your screen right now. That's where we started up there. So we started coming down this whole mountainside here. As you can see, it's pretty rough going down that mountain. I'd hate to be falling down. So I'm going to turn around. Just going to get down here. Do a little bit more of the scenery here. So you guys can see it. On a beautiful clear day, you can see the beach where I'm at. And let's see what we got. Out of the mountains here. There's more cows over here. They're all grazing away. See the ocean over here. You got a high one over here. Mountain. And let's see here what we got. Okay. I'm going to end this as soon as we get to this white gate right here. It's probably about another 15, 20 feet. I mean, it's really not too much more to record. I'm not going to walk all the way down home recording some of the city side. You guys already see what it looks like. I already recorded some of it towards my mother's house. So, turn around as soon as I get to here. Okay. So, this was part two of Pico Alto. As you guys can see, what I'm going to do is I'm going to post this on YouTube, also Facebook, so you guys can see it. My contact information is J-O-R-G-E, capital D, A, capital C, O-S-T-A. I'm on Facebook, and I hope you guys enjoyed it. And if you have any questions or comments, go ahead and I'll return them back. Thanks.